Dang, I can't believe there are only 4 days until Lunar. It feels like we just started the semester, and now it's almost Chinese New Year.
Yeah, I can't wait to finally eat food that isn't from the dining halls anymore.
Yeah, I'm really excited. I miss my family. My extended family is flying from California. I haven't seen them in 2 years.
I'm looking forward to Tangyuan and Yanko. Dylan, what are your plans?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go home for the weekend and celebrate with family, but nothing too special. Okay, 0 equals omega squared, L squared, sine squared, theta. Shoot, I can't go without a date this year. Last year, Mom told me I had to bring a date, especially since Greg brings a date every year. Thanks guys for coming on such a short notice. I just kind of realized I don't have a date for Lunar.
Yikes.
You have 2 days. It's not impossible to find a date.
Yeah, but like, this already happened last year, and like, my mom and I were judging me so hard, like...
Well, you could put up posters around campus. People are always looking for extra ways to make money. Plus, whoever did it could try your mom's fire dumplings.
You could also try a dating app.
That's actually facts. That might work.
Yeah, you got this, Dylan.
Yeah, I got this.
Yeah, you got it. You got it, Dylan.
I can't wait to see who Dylan brings home for Lunar this year.
Maybe he'll bring some dumplings.
I just hope he brings someone home in general. I don't have any expectations.
I mean, he's been ignoring the family chat for hours, so I don't think he's bringing anyone at home, to be honest.
My mom and sister are coming this year. He better think of something.
They always find someone for him.
How would we do that?
There are dating apps. People online will do anything for you.
We could put up posters around the neighborhood. We have to find Dylan a date. I don't want him embarrassing himself again.
Wasn't it gonna be hilarious?
I guess I'll just go alone this year and be a disappointment once again.
idea, son. You never come visit home.
Yeah, honestly, you're right. I'm sorry. I was just really busy with job apps, but happy Lunar New Year.
You're finally here. Your grandma's on her way here. Hurry up and get settled. Make sure not to embarrass us this year.
Yeah, I won't. Try grandma's special sauce.
I made it just for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We got some plates.
Thank you.
We should start eating soon. I want the food to get cold. So I'm just gonna have to go back for the new year.
How are your dreams?
They're okay.
Come on, you're gonna eat up.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, who's this? You must be new to the family.
Oh, this is Lindsay, Dylan's date.
I'm sorry, what are you?
Oh, how wonderful! I'm so happy our family's finally growing.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, Grandma,
I'm so excited. Hi, Bob! Sorry for seeing your message. I was grabbing coffee. Mind if I come in?
Yes. Nothing's changed.
But the Uber fare is like $40. I'm getting paid, right?
Who's this, Dylan?
Hey, Mom. Where'd you say the carrots? Oh, who's this?
This is my friend, Sally.
Actually, I'm Dylan's girlfriend.
His what?
Well, I saw an advertisement for a rented girlfriend, and I needed some extra cash. So, like, I just came to the address on the poster.
Oh my god.
Wow, Dylan. This is a new low.
We found you a date for Lunar. We didn't expect you to bring one, even though it was a paid one.
Well, I'm sorry, but you always make a big deal out of me not bringing a date to Lunar. So, for once, I didn't want to be the embarrassment of a family, and I brought one.
Well, this is much more embarrassing than I've ever imagined. Especially after we brought Lindsay here as your date.
So you guys are just as bad as I am. Like, Lunar New Year is supposed to be about family, and here you are splitting us all apart. I'm done. Are you sure this is the right way to campus?
Yeah, I'm sure. This is what it says in the app.
I was kind of looking forward to talking with Dylan about how college is going.
He never calls home anymore. He must be so busy.
I haven't seen him in 2 years with COVID either.
We could always call him back. Mom.
Yes, we should. Especially after everything we went through to make this piece.
Like, we have to call him. He found his way home.
I'm sorry, Dylan. We shouldn't have expected you to bring a date back for later, or gone out searching for one behind your back.
You're completely right. Luna's our family, and we shouldn't be apart.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. And I'm sorry, too. I was being selfish when I stormed out, and also letting the food get cold. So why don't we eat? This was certainly a Lunar New Year to remember. I'm glad I worked it out with my family, and hopefully Greg will stop bullying me now. Cheers to the Year of the Tiger. Hope you enjoy CSA's Lunar Banquet.